welcome back to my channel. Today we are in a new gym. This is Planet Fitness in Philadelphia. I'm usually in Philadelphia Sports Club, but their membership is getting a little out of hand, so I'm switching. Yep, I'm letting y'all go. Let y'all know. So anyway, I got my boo here. He just went in to get a sweater because he's a little cold, so we gotta get warmed up. But anyway, I know it's been a while, but this is gonna be a really cool Christmas workout, holiday workout, or just a general workout anyone can use at any time of the year. We all got our 2020 goals. I mean, Christmas is literally next week or this week. I don't know when I'm posting it, but Christmas is right now. It's, what is it, Thursday? So Christmas is like not far at all. So hope you guys enjoy the workout and I'll see you soon. Yes.
Oh, that's how you feel? That's how we feel?
It's cold.
So we're gonna start off with kettlebell good mornings. These are kettlebell good mornings. All the weight is in his heels. That navel is to the spine. That back is straight.
Snowflakes. Ooh. I like this light right here. Hey, do a couple more in this light. This light's better. Stand all the way straight up. There we go. Five, four, three, two, one, three. Just bend your knee where you feel like you're losing balance.
What?
I said just bend your knee that you're standing on if you feel like you're going to lose your balance. There you go.
Rolling.
Recording. Here you go. Is that long enough for you? You might want to hurry up.
I don't see anything.
You don't see it right here?
Oh my God, look at that. Ew.
Hoppity, 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 hop, hopping around.
That's it. I said yes, hey. I didn't tell you to stop. Oh. It's okay.
You're recording. I figured you want me to get the lean back, let the TRX hold you, squat, and pull. There you go. There you go.
So why you say my favorite? I guess I don't look good doing it.
Huh?
That must be sarcasm.
No. Jesus Christ. No negativity, man.
Listen here, hat. Extra
hair
Thank you.